Hi students, this is Alex here. In this problem they have given solve d cube minus d square minus d minus 2 into y equal to 0. As a first step, we have to write auxiliary equation where we replace the capital D as m. So m cube minus m square minus m minus 2 equal to 0. On solving this using calculator, we get the values of m. One value is 2 and another 2 value is complex root minus 1 by 2 plus or minus I root 3 by 2. So this is of the form alpha plus or minus I beta, and by comparison we get alpha is minus 1 by 2 and beta is root 3 by 2. So we get the complementary function as per the procedure. First, let's write for m equal to 2, which is c1 e power 2x plus e power alpha x. Alpha is minus 1 by 2 x, bracket open, and already we wrote constant 1, so we write constant 2 c2 into cos beta x. So beta is root 3 by 2 plus another constant c3 into sin, actually root 3 by 2 x. Sine root 3 by 2 x, and the other side of the equation, it is 0, so there is no pi. So when we say complete solution y, it is cf plus pi. So y will be the cf value alone and there is no pi. So we got the complete solution.